pushing, you're pushing, I'm pulling away from you. I give and I give and I give and you take, giving you take. Young blood, see you want me, see you want me.
Guys, it is Hope Snazzy Snack Gaming from the Hope Clan channel, or just Hope Snazzy Snack Gaming, because I literally don't know who or where you guys are watching this from, because I'm doing this voiceover for both channels right now, because the sound for some reason was muted in this video and the next one video that I'm going to upload tomorrow, but today on, no, probably tomorrow on both channels. So, super sorry about that, but we're finally kind of back on track with uploads, and this was just a little, like, literally we had, like, two kills. So, I don't know, this game went by really fast, and we didn't even realize it. Like, we looked, and there was already, like, 14 people left, and then, yeah, so, super, like, super fast win, and we didn't really get that many kills. You know, we had two kills combined, but guys, very soon, if, like, as you saw, like, the first picture of this video, you saw Hope 2 Division's channel. So, he made a montage for the Hope Clan channel, like, his introducing montage, like, his introduction. So, that's going to be up sometime today between, like, 20 minutes from now. Just expect it today. I don't really know. Just expect the video to be up today only on the Hope Clan channel. So if you guys are watching this on the Hope Snazzy Snack Gaming channel, go to the Hope Clan channel and just wait for the upload to come out, because he really did super good. He made really good music. He put really good music in the background. He definitely got a lot of clips. Like, there's a lot of trick shots and stuff, a lot of creative clips. Like, and clips also from creative mode. I meant creative, like, they were, like, very, like, original. They were very original clips, and there was a lot in creative mode. So, you know, it was really good overall. A lot of wins too in the video. So, just a very good and well edited too. It's literally like the perfect montage. So, sorry, my sister is running. So, yeah, it was literally like the perfect montage. And by the way, in this video, me and Viper always try to trick shot the last kid. So, if you see me die, it's not because I'm a bot, it's just because we were trying to trick shot him, the last kid. But yeah, and also guys, I'm going to be working on a montage for my 150 subscribers. I'm going to be working on pretty fire montage. Hope Destroyer, Hope Viper, and Dab, actually, we're playing creative mode and kind of just like trying to get clips, stuff like that. Actually, Dab wasn't, and he killed us all, like, a bunch. But yeah, we're just trying to get some cool clips. And yeah, so a lot of those clips, I remember I pickaxed the Destroyer. I hit him with the hunting rifle, 80 damage, pickaxe, and it was pretty sick. So yeah, definitely, that's where I die, guys. Definitely, when that video does come out, I don't know when, but I'm trying to make it long, like 3 minutes for a montage. That's pretty long, for me at least. So I'm going to try to make it a very well-edited montage with cool filters, cool transitions, cool clips, stuff like that. I know for sure, 2 trap kills are going to be in it, so. Yeah, definitely very cool kind of montage. I've gotten a lot of wins with Viper and just in general recently. I'm at 48 right now, so I'm gonna take some like good clips from the win videos too. It's just gonna be really cool and stuff. It's probably gonna be up sometime this month, sometime in August. I don't really know when, because I don't know how long it's gonna take, because I'm a very, very lazy person, so it takes me a while to edit stuff. But yeah, so just expect it to be out sometime in August, and it's going to be fire. I'll upload it on both channels and stuff like that. This is Viper's clutch plays over here. Now, he builds up, launch pads up, probably goes zone. Actually, doesn't. No, he does. Yeah, he goes zone. He goes zone. That's smart. I think he went for the mech. I honestly don't remember. This was a few days ago. Yeah, he goes for the mech. Kid gets in, he self-destructs. I think, if I remember correctly. Yeah. It didn't let him out, so he took damage. He was super low at this point. I don't know how he clutched this. Super low, just builds up. I think pops minis. I can't really see the inventory. Pops big pot, yep. Gets the kid low. Almost dies to the trap, but ends up clutching up and winning. And also, we're going to have another video of Viper clutching up tomorrow. Like, insane clutches. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next one.
I don't usually do this unless I'm drunk or I'm high, but I'm both right now, and I need you in my life. I don't usually do this unless I'm drunk or I'm high, but I'm both right now.